เสียงอะไรอ่ะอย่างตรงนั้นเราไม่ทันเองโอเคก็รับได้ยินตัวผมเองครับในการที่เสียงกระทำของผมเลยนั่นเองสิ I want to speak few words in English because this has incidents that taken place in Britain and the appreciation has been given by British magazine. So I must say something first in English. I have to make two points in relation to Ravikarunanayaka, my friend. We were together from even beyond 2008. We participated together against the fascistic regime of Mahinda to defeat racism and go for our sharing system. So we have been facing a battle even before 2008. I must say, in our struggle, Ravi stood up like a giant of the kind of giant we see in Mahavansa, Neela Mahayodhaya. He stood with us against the repression of Mahinda regime and attacks they made with guns, swords, stones and all kinds of things, and we had to face such attacks throughout the country. And Ravi stood with us, and we appreciate how he faced the attack of the government, said that government at that time. Then one thing, at the time of the festival Mahinda regime had about Sogam, that is the time of Commonwealth anniversary that was organized here. There was repression everywhere. No one was allowed to put up posters or make a protest or even have a meeting in a committee level, small meetings. Everywhere there was repression. Fortunately, we were able to get the press close to UNP headquarters, and there we organized an exhibition to show to the world, to the people who have come, the disappearances that were taking place, the repression, attacks on the minority people, the human rights violations that were going on, and this exhibition was close to headquarters of the UN, and we were able to even invite McRae, the famous reporter, and he was there. Then a crowd of fascistic elements organized by Mahinda regime came to attack. At that stage, Reverend Swami was also there. And, but some people were, some of our leaders were frightened. They were about to run away, but Ravi stood like a giant and faced the people who came to attack. And McRae was taken out safely. McRae was able to take photographs of and information that we gave him, and we were able to take him out and send to Jaffna House. And all that could be done because of Ravikarunanayaka. And he and we were able to show the disappearances, the repression that was going on, and we were able to impress the media that came during that period. Then the second point I want to make is, soon after Ravi Karunanayaka became the finance minister, he with some other specialists make an analysis of the taxes in the country, and they came out with the information that 80% of the tax money comes from the poor. Only 20% of the tax money is given by the rich people. And then and there, after the discussion, there was a decision to at least to within 1 year to change this setup and to at least improve the situation so that 60% of the taxes are be taken out of the poor and 40% to be with the rich by change the mechanism in the tax system. Ravi Karunanayaka, as a true social capitalist, social market economist, he get on with this, and in the end, we are given the result. He has been able to increase the taxpayers, not by threats, but by discussions and organizing valuable discussions and showing the rich businessmen that their duty is to pay taxes properly, so that the system will work and that government intervention become less and less, and that people would be able to build an economy on the basis of social market principle. So that has been done, and he has achieved. We are told now that from 7 lakhs of people paying income tax, having filed, it has increased and it has doubled, and now 14,000 people, 14 lakhs of people are paying and having a tax fine. So that this is a giant increase, and on that basis today the percentage of tax payment has on side of the poor has come down to nearly 60%, and the rich has taken over 40%, and that has come down. So that this is what, as a socialist, I believe that though I am not a party to social capitalism, but whatever the principle that they have accepted, Ravi has achieved something which is to be appreciated, and I'm very glad that